And the light is on. We're ready to go. Race 9, set to race. Favourite box 1. Racing, Sunset Toxic away with them. There's speed from the centre, Webleg Storm, but it's booting up hard. Sunset Toxic's going to rail through strongly. Got away to the back by a length and a half to 2, Aston Carlos. The inside twin pick, and then Webleg Storm. Next, Highly Praised and Ethan's Fury down the back. Sunset Toxic led 2.5, Aston Carlos. 3 away came twin pick and Webleg Storm. They're racing to the turn, and Sunset Toxic clear over Aston Carlos, holding second. Sunset Toxic in front. And Too Good beats Aston Carlos. Third twin pick, Webleg Storm. Then Ethan's Fury and Highly Praised back at the tail end. Time here around 30.50. 30.53, in fact, the run. Ken Gill gets the double and Sunset Toxic. Gee, really drove hard early. Able to boot up and hold and has been able to keep that margin to the line. 1, 2, 4, and 5. Number 1, Sunset Toxic, Ken Gill. Second going to 2. Which is Aston Carlos for Matthew Payne, and 3rd to 4, twin pick for Kia Hurley. 1, 2, 4, 5, 4th after Angle Park, race number 9.